Okay. Hope you enjoy the slideshow. Could you tell the difference? Both 28 to 75. The Night Car is heavier than the Tamron by 4 ounces. Or if you look at it with everything, 620 grams to 611 grams. There's not much. I don't think they're stabilized. This does have a function button, which the Nikon doesn't. There is a USB-C port for firmware updates on the Tamron. The only thing I can say is that Nikon is faster than Tamron on autofocusing. That's the only difference I found, but the picture quality is the same. I've shown different pictures through this slideshow. Can you tell the difference? I can't. So thank you for watching. Remember, stay safe. Keep smiling. And until next time, I shall see you then. Good night, folks.